maxing out right onto the edge of the exit on this particular lap. Is it possible that George Russell
should George Russell is fastest in the first sector? No, what is that? 1:15.3 Crap, for Russell. He only goes 11th. Somebody. Need all that smoke back there.
So, Max Verstappen, yeah. Fourth fastest overall. That should be
there
enough
you
to
you
get that car
that
into the top 10 shootout. Gets a round of applause.
Enough said. So, Ocon, Russell, Albon, oh wait, Perez in 11th. Norris goes 10th. Damn, Stroll was down in 15th. What the hell's happened to those guys?
Stroll's lap time deletion means that he should be, I think, out now of qualifying. I don't think he's going to get another lap in. No, he's not, because he hasn't got the cooldown lap to charge up the batteries.